The NIA briefed the JIT on investigations in the case of terror attack carried out by the Jaish-e-Mohhamed on 2nd January 2016 at Pathankot Air Base. The Pak JIT in turn shared with NIA the result of investigation conducted by them so far in Pakistan. On JIT request, the NIA provided certified copies of postmortem reports, MLRs, CDRs, DNA reports, and the seizure memo for articles from the scene of crime. The Pak JIT was also given access to 16 witnesses, including SP Salwinder Singh, his cook, Rajesh Verma, and some formal witnesses as per agreed terms of reference and extant legal provisions. The JIT informed us that they were collecting admissible evidence outside Pakistan under the provision of Section 188 of CRPC Pakistan that will legally enable them to be used in prosecution. The NIA sought voice samples of some senior office bearers of JEM and DNA sample of the mother of slain terrorist Naseer Hussain. The JIT was also requested to verify the various articles seized from the terrorists, including arms and ammunition, as mentioned in the letter rogatory sent earlier to Pakistan. The NIA shared with JIT the identity and the addresses of all the four terrorists and requested the JIT to confirm the same. The NIA presented the JIT with concrete evidence against the office bearers of JEM who conspired in the attack and the handlers of the terrorists who facilitated and guided them. The interaction with JIT was held in accordance with terms of reference mutually agreed upon on a reciprocal basis. The Pakistan JIT assured us of their full cooperation and promised to execute the LR which has been received by them. The Pakistan JIT was also informed that a team of NIA officials would like to visit Pakistan and carry forward the investigation in the Pathankot attack case. हमने उनसे रिक्वेस्ट किया कि हम NIA की टीम भेजना चाहते हैं. They welcomed the idea.